Hey, good morning, I'm Gianni Caruso, the chef at Quattro Restaurant in the North End. This morning for dorm room chef, I want to show you how to make a simple vegan saffron risotto with vegetables. We're going to start this traditional dish with a little bit of olive oil in the pan. As you can see, I bought off-the-shelf products from the supermarket. Normally I won't stress enough the importance of using fresh vegetables and fresh ingredients for out of practical practicality for your dorm room. We can use already pre-cut vegetables. Then we add some of the rice, which has its own saffron in it and a little bit of spices. And here on my right, I have an organic vegetable broth. Here we go, we just add the stock a little at a time and let the rice cook itself until all the broth is rendered down. Typically, risottos are always finished with butter, with cream, with cheese. Now, this vegan take on this dish, we're not going to use any dairy products, but we're going to substitute the regular cream with some soy milk. And then, rather than use cheese, we're going to use tofu. About 15 minutes into the cooking time, the rice, by cooking, has absorbed all the broth that we added to it. On the last step, we're going to use some, the soy milk. Meanwhile, we can fry some tofu, extra firm tofu. The trick with risotto, as it cooks, it needs to be stirred constantly. Correct a little of the flavoring with a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper if need be. And there we go, we're almost ready for lunch. And here we have it, like a vegan risotto primavera with saffron and roasted tofu.